My name is Tyler Hummel. I'm an MSc graduate and I now work at Syngenta Canada as the Market Insight Lead. The MSc degree teaches a way of thinking that's entirely unique, much more analytical, experimental driven. It gives you a new way of thinking and just the project management from the thesis degree. I can't say how valuable the one-year thesis degree was. I've had a conversation with my boss. We were framing an open-ended problem and I started talking to him about independent variables and dependent variables and what's actually driving this. And he just looked at me and said, you just kind of think about things a different way, don't you? My role as Market Insight Lead at Syngenta Canada, I do very much what I learned at the University of Guelph with the MSc program. I do research studies, I do pricing work. If we're launching a new product, what should it be priced at? How do consumers perceive the current market? All these types of things. I'll go out anytime we're looking for mass customer or market insights, I'll be driving those ad hoc projects. So the tools that you use in the MSc program are academic tools, but there are a great number of academic tools that are used in industry. So when we're learning about a discrete choice experiment in the MSc program, that is something that I continue to see and continue to use today when we're doing some type of pricing study. The culture at the MSc program is something else entirely. It's such a small, and just because of the nature of how small it is, such a small and tight-knit group, you're much more of a partner than you ever were as a student in your undergraduate degree. Throughout the course of a thesis, you'll be spending a full year with faculty and faculty members. You'll be getting their feedback, you'll be getting their criticisms, you'll be getting their support. I can't tell you how good it feels after spending a year and countless hours on a major project that you are wholly invested in and standing up and defending that among four academic and industry experts. It's just a great feeling, and then you're left with a sense of achievement that you've accomplished something and a physical book that says, a thesis book that says, I can manage and solve a problem. And that's a book that I brought to an interview process, and that paid dividends.